They say that in order for music to free itself, it will have to pass over to the other side. One final thing I have to do, and then I'll be free of the past. White noise, the sound of all sounds, the sound of confusion.
Building musical instruments was never my goal. I really just wanted to play the guitar. But music proved to be so different from anything I've ever done before. So strange, in fact. That was something overwhelming. I felt stuck. And I was stuck. Until I realized that I actually have all the skills needed to make an instrument. So I started building guitars from scratch. For myself. It became my way of approaching music. And then Simon got in touch, creating an opportunity to take it further.
Before your sign, this bass emerged. And now is the time to see it come alive. The bass is the key in this story. And an excuse to depart in the first place. Music is our vehicle and our guide, and we will discover where it can take us. But first, let's meet Simon.
Thank you.
Does a musical instrument display its true personality? Its soul comes out, and in any other given moment, it lays idle. It is simply an object. But watching it being played gives a very particular kind of satisfaction that goes beyond the practical. You see, music can complete a space. It makes you feel something. So you could say that one who makes a musical instrument is taking part in the making of the music, whether it involves playing or not, is besides the point.
Teraz jeszcze tylko wizyta w warsztacie. Katrapas będzie gotowy na jutro.
It starts with your imagination. There's a noise in your head. An indistinct, busy noise. And then a moment of clarity comes. Focus appears from this noise. And once you're happy to accept that you'll be learning as you go, then things become possible.
Minęło już sporo czasu, ale wciąż pamiętam. Wystarczy, że poczuję zapach drewna.
Let yourself be surprised. Because there has to be an element of surprise for something to be truly mind-blowing, to be supremely attractive. There's so much out there. It's always worth it to put on a show. The audience feeds off the energy of the performance, which feeds off the energy of the audience, in a constant cycle. It's a two-way exchange. The experience lives on. Expect nothing. Accept everything. certain doesn't have to be defined. Blueprint is just a suggestion of what can materialize. You can approach the situation blind. This is Kasia. We met yesterday, by chance. She's a performer, and she knows this place we can go. She'll take us there. It's time to make something happen. Concrete. Dust. Steel, glass, light, shadow, strings, and rope. An empty space and a pair of strangers. Vibration, the rhythm, the breathing, in and out, the heart, beating, the room, spinning. Thank you. jumbles of words. Word chaos that flows, that surrounds, and sets in motion. Infinite streams of sounds flowing into your ears. To feel, to grasp the air. To grow roots. To actually see. Is back. The sound of all sounds. It's the sound of a new idea about to emerge. Again, a wonderful moment of overwhelming confusion right before a new adventure begins.
Gwen. I'm lead guitarist in the Gwemettes. This next track is about artists who have a cool underground sound like this. And then they decide they want to make commercial chill out music, which might sound like this.
In Dublin's fair city, where girls are so pretty.
I was your success in the music industry. You sold some records, it's true. You once cool, but you turned to shit when your royalty check came through. The smoky pubs have turned to glitzy clouds. The beers have turned into coke. The underground sound that you once made has become a fucking joke. Floating in the twilight scene, you used to be the best. But then you changed, you forgot your roots. Now you're just like all the rest. I can't believe your image, there's no passion in your soul. I can't believe you're happy, now you've sold your rock and roll. You sold your rock and roll. Bollocks to you driving expensive cars. Bollocks to you playing signature guitars. Bollocks to you with your influence and power. Bollocks to you in your penthouse tower. Bollocks to you having celebrity sex. Bollocks to you, you're always on the deck. Bollocks to you, your music has no soul. Bollocks to you, you sold your rock and roll.